Hello everybody. I put out a video yesterday that specifically dealt with one issue, these children. I don't know anyone who can watch this young lady and not cry. Any normal mother would be up all night worried. However, the video was misunderstood to such an extent, and the comments in some cases were so biased that my only choice was to remove the video, which is something I've never done before. My regular update will be next. Thank you for watching.